Hey guys, it's Gabby with Kronik TV. We are here with Kady Rain, and they are going to play us some songs, but first let's have them introduce themselves.
Hi everybody, I'm Kady Rain.
I'm Shannon Brielle.
And I'm Ben Bazaray.
Alright, and we are here at South by Southwest. What do you guys have going on this week and maybe even in the future that we can check out?
We are actually playing tomorrow at Indian Roller at 5 o'clock. We're playing the Austinitis Showcase, which I'm really excited about. And then in the future, we're playing a Planned Parenthood benefit on April 1st at Swan Dive with a bunch of other female-fronted bands, so I'm really excited about that.
That is awesome.
Yeah.
I didn't know about that. That's great.
Yeah.
I'm definitely going to come to that. All right, we're going to go ahead and let you guys play, and then we'll talk again afterward.
All yeah, right? Sounds good. You ready?
Oh, yeah.
Born ready? Voicemails, I wish that they would cut me off. I say all the wrong things, just don't know when to stop. But you've been leaving love notes, potions and forget me nots. Your best friend said you liked me, now I can't get you out of my thoughts. Is called The City, and it's about losing someone. It's getting colder now, but I don't mind. It It's been colder since our last goodbye. And the clouds are changing with my mood. I think the rain might be starting soon. And the rain falls down. And the rain falls down. In the city where we fell in love, the city that I can't get out of, the rain falls down. People ask me where you've been, and I can almost feel you again. So I ask you in whispers, and I ask you in letters that I'm never gonna send. And the rain falls down. And the rain falls down. In the city where we fell in love, the city that I can't get out of, the rain falls down. Ain't no love in the city. The city where I called you mine. Ain't no love.
Someone made the horrible mistake of telling Shannon she was an overcomplicator.
Nah,
so in order
it
to get back at
classic,
him, classic complicator, excuse me, even more offensive. And so Shannon, to get back at him, wrote this awesome song.
Yes, it's called Complicated.
Weirdly enough.
I was gonna write like 8 songs for you, but I never. Cause before I hit the chorus, we were already done. And I remember thinking, God, I've never ever felt this way before. But now I sit here wondering what I wasted my time for. Lesson learned, I'm just a guy who likes my laugh. And when my jokes bend him in half, and he asks me on a date, is that something now complicated? Oh, complicated. I saw the signs, but I ran wrong. Do I sound jaded? I should have known it all along. There's so many things up in my head, running over all the things that you said. Love's not supposed to be so complicated. Oh boy, you've got such a great pedal. Yeah, you're pressing on the brakes. Good to know that honesty and a talk with me is all that it takes. And I hope you have fun with your pit stop, cause I'm leaving you behind. And if you don't know why I have to go, there's no need to change your mind. Don't tell me you miss me so much, if you don't even want to touch. Why are you calling me so late? There goes another thing I'll complicate. Oh, complicated. I saw the signs, but I ran wrong. Do I say not supposed to be so complicated.
I don't...